NASCAR drivers experience between 2 and 3 Gs on turns. G-forces in NASCAR are very continuous because the drivers are consistently turning left and races themselves are also longer. NASCAR drivers are required to do specific strengthening of their neck muscles to counter the G-forces. The Daytona 500 drivers do 200 laps to complete the race. Imagine the G-forces they have to endure the entire time.